Actor Jang Ki Yong will be discharged from his mandatory service on February 22. On February 22, Jang Ki Yong will be officially discharged from his mandatory military service. The actor first enlisted in the military back on August 23, 2021. On February 6, KSTYG Entertainment commented that the agency does not have special activities planned for his return at this moment. Stay tuned for updates on Jang Ki Yong.
Close, we can't taste it now. Love.